If you're wondering why some ACOGs have tape over the top of them, this is to adjust the brightness of the optic. These reticles are passively illuminated, meaning the only way to adjust the brightness, making it dimmer or brighter, is to change the amount of light that gets in through the fiber on top, which is why there's tape on them.